My son tried to commit suicide almost 2 weeks ago because he felt so alone. He didn't feel like he could reach out to anyone. And I can't lose my child. So he has to have the support, and I'll do whatever it takes to make it happen. So I don't care if my child is straight, gay, it doesn't matter. Every kid needs to know that there's somewhere they can reach out to. So if this is how I start with mine, then so be it.